Hello, Bring a Trailer and YouTube. My name is Bernard and welcome to the Car Finder Garage. This is a cold start video. No, I'm sorry, not the cold start video. It's the test drive video of the 1998 Dodge Ram 2500 5.9 Cummins. You go over to take on a test drive. It's really cold. I just pulled out of its parking spot. It's not even warmed up yet. My seat. Truck has 26,342 miles on it right now. It's cold. Solid oil pressure. Brake light on. Had a really wet week. It's starting to dry up a little bit. Sun came out a few minutes ago. I don't suggest trying this filming with one hand on the steering wheel and the other hand on the camera. Not a good idea, but must be done right now by me. Sorry for the glare, folks. This thing drives absolutely perfect. Shifts perfect, no slippage of the gears, no grinding. Oh, sorry, I dropped the camera, apologize. Let's just try that again. First gear, second gear, third gear. Shift here to fourth gear, then third gear as well. Gas light, a little long gas.